Trey, what's, can you kind of pinpoint anything that's been happening specifically in those third quarters that have, you know, slowed you guys down?
It's been a combination of things. Turnovers, I think, is something that's consistent. Tonight, old boards throughout the entire game, but obviously in the third quarter as well. We stopped hitting shots as well, and they just picked up their physicality and ended up getting the free throw line as well. It was just a combination of things, and that's where it turned again.
This is the first time this season that y'all started small, quote unquote. I know Vic ain't small, but what was the difference from the general approach or the normal approach that you guys have typically taken?
Still a normal approach. I think that look just gave us a little better, a little more spacing on the court with the smaller lineup that we went with. You know, they did a great job, got out to a good start. You know, we were playing well. It was just the third quarter again that got us tonight.
Did that contribute to their offensive rebounding, not being double big?
I don't think so. You know, Drummond is, you know, he's been a monster on the boards every year he's been in the league, and he did it again tonight. He was off the bench, and so I think, you know, it was a group effort that we saw on the old boards, and, you know, on our end, it wasn't just the starters. It was us off the bench as well that allowed a lot of offensive rebounds and led to a lot of second chance points for them.
Loss kind of dampens it. It was still a victory, 21-20, 4-4. How amazing you can put up those numbers.
Mm-hmm.
How promising is that?
Right.
What lies ahead?
Yeah, it's, you know, very impressive. And, you know, his first time starting at the five and grabbing 20 rebounds. I think he had 7 in like the first 5 minutes. We knew it would be a big night for him on the boards. But he continues to impress and wow. Like he has from day one, or even before day one. You know, we're going to keep growing together. You know, he's growing every single day. We're seeing him continue to adjust. They're physical as hell with him, pushing, hanging on him, doing everything, and he's been playing through it and trying not to worry about the refs too much. And I think that's a big thing for him. Just try to keep him locked in and not worrying about the fouls, because he will continue to get fouled all the time. And so it's impressive. He continues to impress, and he'll continue to just keep on that track.